And Virginia Tech is leading the way in what some people believe could be the transportation of the future.
WSLS 10's Bethany T got a look at what engineering students are building and the unique way they plan to test their new creation.
Imagine being able to turn a six-hour drive into just a half-hour trip without getting on a plane. That's the type of technology a team of engineers at Virginia Tech is working to make a reality. It's called a Hyperloop.
Hyperloop is a way to provide very high-speed transportation approaching 800 kilometers an hour.
A team of 33 undergraduate students designed a Hyperloop pod that could accomplish just that with passengers in it. That team is one of only 20 in the world that's been invited to build a pod and test it at a one-mile track in California.
The competition is based on the fastest time in the test track and successful braking.
To come out on top, the Virginia Tech squad says it has a couple of tricks up its sleeve.
We have a cold gas propulsion system. Most everybody else will be slowing down after the pusher accelerates them to 200 meters a second. However, we're still going to be speeding up.
But perhaps the biggest advantage the Hokies will have is a test track. Nothing like it currently exists in this part of the country, but Virginia Tech's Institute for Critical Technology and Applied Science announced this week it's going to build one.
Providing a test track is the only way you can actually evaluate this system in real time, dynamically.
Plans for the test track are still in the works. Professors say they believe Hyperloop transportation, at least on a small scale, could become a reality in as little as 5 years. In Blacksburg, Bethany Teague, WSLS 10.